died perfectly. Oh, she used to be so good to me. Yeah, we carried on and everything changed. The girl I knew would change so wicked and strange. And who'd ever think that I wanna leave? Got one eye open when I try to sleep. She's another but break my bones. Had so much love for her, but now it's all gone.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about a hand for the Kavanaughs who are putting us up here today? I love your songs. Thanks for playing Because the Night. I really appreciate that, because that was kind of my intro to Bruce Springsteen. It was a lot of Patti Smith played in the house when I was growing up, and that's how I found Bruce. And I actually played this model of Takamine because Bruce had one of these. So thanks for playing that song. I'm gonna do one from, I have a band called The Scullers. And our new EP just came out on Friday. I'm going to play a song from that.
It's still life. It's
play a brand new song. I've only played it once. I'm just going to say this is my first time playing it for you guys. Jesse over here working sound. He's awesome. He's got the dreamiest eyes I've ever seen in my life. Just saying. And thank you, Tina, for having me. Thank you, Danny Clinch.
It's strange what desire can make foolish people do. I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. I never dreamed that I'd lose somebody like you.
George Usher, and he sent me the song, the lyrics to the song. He asked if I could put some music to it, and if I liked it, I could keep it. And he's a great storyteller. That's his thing. He's written so many amazing songs, and I read these lyrics. I loved them to death, and I found them kind of intimidating. So I sat on the song for about 6 months, and then I put some chords to it. And now the song is out. It's on the EP, and we have a new music video out for it too. But when he sent me the lyrics and I was intimidated, it was kind of like if Danny Clinch had sent me half a photograph. He's like, can you finish taking this? That's kind of what it felt like. But here's the song. It's called She Denies Herself the Things She Loves.
She denies herself the things she loves. The world below, the world above. She denies herself the things she loves. The sun, the moon, and me. Thank you.
Because I have really cool parents. I kind of rebelled backwards from my parents as a teenager, and I found the Beatles and rockabilly and the blues. And, you know, so when you have parents that are cooler than you are and you got to ask for a favor, it can be kind of tough sometimes. But my band made this record, and my mom's a great artist. I said, "Mom, can you make the cover art for our record?" She's like, "All right." And here it is. She made this and the back cover too. How about a round of applause for my mom? She's here today. Yesterday was your birthday, too. And some of them in the back, that dimly lit suitcase over there with some t-shirts, too, from the Scullers. Tina's back there. Thank you, Tina. And if you want to have a look, I'll be hanging out after this set.
Maybe you'll sign a couple?
Oh, absolutely. I brought a Sharpie. I can sign a couple.
I can lend you two.
Yours is probably done.
Can I also say one thing?
Yeah.
It's important to know that we do have a tip donation box right here. How they get around, is how they get
to play, and this stage is pretty special, so if you have anything in your pockets, please give it up. Alright, thank you, Tina. Also, I want to say there's a very special person here today, Jeff Rasp, 90.5 The Night. Give a round of applause for Jeff. I'm going to be November 2nd doing a 0.5 fun run at Brookdale Community College. I'm going to be doing a solo acoustic set there, and you walk for half a K, right? 0.5, because 90, 0.5 K. That'll be a lot of fun at Brookdale Community College on November 2nd. You said, that's it. Oh, the flyer's in the back, so take a look. And that's at 10 a.m.? It starts 10 a.m.?
All right, cool. I didn't vote for that.
Here's another off the EP.
Clocks.
first time at the Transparent Gallery. It's a big honor for me to be here because I grew up on a lot of blues music. Fell in love with Muddy Waters when I was 11. I found Little Walter, who's one of my favorite. He's my favorite harmonica player of all time. He's the reason I picked up a harmonica ever. So I love his version of this song. Thank you.